looking for something in particular?
Give me what you got in the register. Don't fucking try anything. Open the register, you dumb fuck! Put the money on the counter! Shit, are you deaf or what? Are you gonna open that fucking register or not?
No, sir.
My God.
Have the right to steal that money from me.
Left it in the car.
Very hard to earn it.
Gotta think of something else.
You cannot have it.
What did you say?
If I could sneak up behind you without making any noise.
Hey, you!
Come
here! I said, come here now!
Don't move!
Hands up! Put your
fucking...
Are you gonna open that fucking register or not?
No, sir.
You do not have the right to steal that money from me. I have worked very hard to earn it. You cannot have it.
A young guy, and he's armed, and he looks nervous. Things are gonna get out of hand if I don't...
Hey, you! Come here! Shit, are you deaf or what? Are you gonna open that fucking register or not?
And he's armed, and he looks nervous. Things are gonna get out of hand if I don't do something.
I have worked very hard to earn it. You cannot have
better not move. Kid might panic if I try anything.
What did you say? You're out of your fucking mind, man! You don't get it. Hey, you! Come here! Shit, are you deaf or what? Are you gonna open that fucking register?
If I could sneak up behind him without making any noise,
you do not have the right to
be as quiet as possible.
I have worked very hard.
Better not move. Kid might panic if I try anything.
What did you say? You're out of your fucking mind, man! You don't get it, do you?
Okay.
I'm gonna put a fucking bullet right between your eyes if you don't do what I say now!
You shall not be robbing my register, sir. That money is mine. I ask you now to leave before it is too late.
Christ! Goddamn idiot! Open the register! Don't make me fucking kill you!
No, sir. That I cannot do!
Don't turn around.
I'll waste you, man. I ain't joking.
Don't
I swear to God,
around.
Man, I'll blow your fucking brains out. Fuck! Drop it! Now! Don't move! Shit, are you deaf or what? Are you gonna open that fucking register or not?
No, sir. You do not have the right to steal that money from me. I have worked very hard to earn it. You cannot have it.
What did you say? You're out of your fucking mind, man! You don't get it, do you? I'm gonna put a fucking bullet right between your eyes if you don't do what I say now!
You shall not be robbing my register, sir. That money is mine. I ask you now to leave before it is too late.
Christ! Goddamn idiot! Open the register! Don't make me fucking kill you!
No, sir. That I cannot do!
I'll waste you, man. I ain't joking. I swear to God, man.
Okay. Okay.
Punk. Didn't give me any choice.
Thousand thank you, sir. I don't know what would have happened if you had not been here.
This I didn't come by for nothing. Have a nice day.
When my boy, Razor, disappeared, I received a letter with a locker ticket inside. Inside the locker, I found this box. I do not understand what it means, but I think it must be a sort of message from the man who took my son from me.
Can I?
うまく瓶も握れなければ、なんか物落としてとかね、やっちゃってね。
Please, take the box. It can be of any use to you at all. It did not help me to save Reza, but maybe it will help you find the other little boy. Mr. Shelby, I was beginning to think that there was no good to be found in this place. But I can see now that I was wrong.
そう。気絶が早いな。銃奪ったちゃんと。 警察に通報しときよ。右のなんか唇プルンプルンしたお姉ちゃんの雑誌読んでみたい。ということで、本日のパート以上でございます。何回もお付き合いいただきましてありがとうございました。では、さよなら。バイバイ。